Camera phones are huge right now. And it's something that when you go and you talk with people, a lot of people, especially in the US, are like, why the hell would you want a camera on your phone? Like, it takes lousy pictures, right? You're not going to do anything with them. You have to do a mindset shift. I was totally that way, right? I'm a digital photography buff. I have like the fancy digital SLR with all the lenses and everything. I use my camera phone a lot. There's lots of places where you're out and about and you see something that's goofy and you're like, you know what? That's the funniest thing I've seen in a while. I'm never going to print that up to an 8x12 and hang it in my office for people to see. I just want to send it to my mom. I was at the Costco Business Center and they sell an ATM machine. It's not like they have an ATM machine you can take cash out of. For $3,000, you can buy your own ATM machine. It's like, no one will ever believe me. Take the camera phone out, take the picture of it, post it up, people can see it. Right? So that's kind of something that I think in Europe people are starting to get the idea of. You use them for augmenting your text messages.
In Japan, I saw one person post a series of photos explaining how to get to their house.
Yeah, you'll
Instead
do that.
of saying go left on XYZ Street,
You just go and you take the pictures, you go along, or we hear people taking pictures of bus schedules, right? So you're at a bus stop, you need to know when the next bus has come. You could type it all in on your little T9 keyboard, you just take a picture of it and look at it. So you get a lot of that. It's kind of disposable photography, which is really cool. The other big thing that we hear a lot about, which is just starting to come around, is the 3G stuff. It's kind of the big buzzword that's been around for a long time in the industry. And now we're really starting to see actual networks rolling out with real handsets. And so brings around the Uber video telephony from your handset, which is like, okay, yeah, you can do a video web chat on your handset. Not sure how many people will do that, but the data bandwidth is coming, and that's pretty cool. So really being able to shove a ton of data back and forth from your phone, getting your full emails all the time and all their rich glory with all the attachments and not having to worry about it taking an hour to download is pretty nice.